The number of coronavirus cases in the US has reached more than 2.5 million in the past 48 hours. The US has recorded two of its largest single-day spikes. According to a Reuters tally, around 90,000 new infections were reported during that period. The figure represents almost 25% of the world's cases. The country's death toll stands at more than 125,000 deaths, the highest in the world.